a Boy Scout, you will find that while there are still many people willing to help, you take on more and more responsibility for blazing your own trail to ego. Akela, when I mentioned the Webelos, please remove their blindfold. In all you do, do you promise to be forever trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent as you will be? Its shaft is straight and narrow, just as is the path that you scouts should follow throughout your life. Its tip points the way to success in all that you do. It is pointing to the right, a symbol that nothing should be left undone. If it is within your power to do it, see that it is done. And lastly, this is the symbol of the 7 rays of the sun, one for each day of the week. This is to remind you that every day is a new day, a day to do your best in everything you do, a day to honor your God and country, and to do your good turn, a new chance to follow the Scout law, and to remember these words, on my honor. The heroes in your life are your parents. So, let's take some time, turn around, and give your mother and father one huge hug and tell them thank you.
Thank you.
Vincent Casey. Charles Paris. Luke Mitchell. Gustav Reese. Joseph Keller. Grant. Samuel Hoff. Miguel Hanson. Eli Copenhagen. Hunter Christensen. Cody Duran. Jack Rorick. Noah Baldwin. The last candle and the last band of color is green. So please start applying the green paint. It symbolizes the beginning of your path towards Eagle as a Boy Scout. and to congratulate you on reaching the end of the Cub Scout Trail. Okay, boys, follow him across the bridge. Okay, let's give a huge pack, congratulations to all the people.